The Cowboys and their fans always like to hold on to the title of America's team, but the boys aren't even Texas's team, because between themselves and the Texans since 2010, they have fewer winning seasons in Houston, fewer trips to the playoffs, and two fewer wins in the playoffs, despite having a carousel of quarterbacks in that exact same time.